So guys, like I said, today we focus to finish the main campaign. We do some dungeons as well. And the grinding on monolith. Here is the main quest. To the temple rooftop to go to the upper temple. Okay. Let's go. Hello Thanos, my man. Welcome. How are you?
Wasn't too bad. Unfortunate. You have. I look forward to seeing you after your chat with Majestic.
Where the hell I need to go? This way? These shits appear from nowhere. Take everything with lightning damage and spell damage. I need all the fucking gold. Oh. Lightning damage, ring, that's good.
Yeah. prepared to stand against us.
We take the amulets to sell. And the gold, of course, gold. Generation. What we have here? Spill damage. Level 5. Are you kidding me? What you give me? Lightning damage, good, boost, armor, movement speed, cold resistance, minion damage, minion teleported around. I will collect this experimental gear, but I didn't found anything good, honestly. Want to be saved.
Thank you.
Ooh. Ooh. A shield. I don't need a fucking shield. Golden I 12 Weaver's wheel? What the fuck is that? Interesting. Man, where I need to go? Here you go. Lightning damage. Good. To shatter. Melee lightning damage, but it's very expensive. Physical is right now. The upper temple.
Why? You won't see me.
238 amulet. Poison damage, we don't need. No. You won't see it coming.
Oh. God, save me.
Plus one to flame rush. I can cover that. Ooh. What the hell was that? Give me the shard. Elemental damage is good. Cast speed, maybe. What the fuck is that?
Thank you.
Mayasa.
You're doing, my pitiful vessel maiden.
I am breaking the cycle. I refuse to be your sacrifice.
Disgraceful. Rage is unbecoming of you, child.
This is not rage. For millennia, the vessel maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair.
What are you doing?
Why don't you show our guest the torment that now fills you?
What's happening? Get out of my mind!
Lord. Confront Mayasa, okay. This will be challenging, I'm sure. I have problems with the bosses. I'm very low on HP. No, I'm stunned here.
No, get out of my mind!
He's on. Bitch. Are you kidding? Please do. No. Man, what the heck? How the hell to beat this shit? The phase 2 is a problem. She healed. I'm starting from the beginning. Man, I'm starting from the beginning.
Foul insect. Begun. Foul insect.
Wow. Need to wait more. Fire. I need a little bit more fire resistance and physical. I don't know, man. Phase 1 is okay. I don't know, the phase 2 is the problem.
Fire
is the problem.
Insects.
phase two is the problem. Phase one is easy. No. Oh, come on, man. Physical, I need... Wait a second, let me check my physical resistance. Maybe I can increase my physical resistance. Yeah, I need to cap my physical and fire resistance. So... We grind a little bit the monolith. We grind a little bit the monolith to find some items to increase a little bit my fire and physical resistance. Man, you have different monoliths on all the timelines? Enemy have 30% endurance. Oh, I forgot to empty my my inventory.
Oh.
Nice. Amazing. Give me the gold. Elemental thing. Oh my god, man. Forgot to clear my inventory. Mage Runic Scroll, lightning damage 52%. I think I will upgrade that, even if it's blue. Found a lot of fucking shards. That's amazing. Let's get the bonus stability. It's completed? Yeah. Completed. Rune of Ascendance. That's pretty damn good. Leaf of Hope. What that? Armor, mana regeneration, arcane ascendance, physical resistance. Fire aura. Damage and chance to gain lightning edges when hit. God, let's check the gear. What we found. Let's take it one by one. No. Lightning damage. Lightning damage. So this shatter. Lightning resistance, lightning damage. Flame rush. That's... a lot of good things, man. This one can be upgraded. Fire aura increase fire damage. Lightning damage. Armor, mana regeneration. I have a shit chest, honestly. The uniques. This ring, intelligent elemental damage 19, end range and stun avoidance. Critical strike chance. Necrotic damage. This one. +2 to static. The problem with this is because I have only 52% increased lightning damage. Physical resistance. Zero already, forging potential. Are you fucking kidding me? The problem is, I will lose void and necrotic if I equip this. Look, void will be only 41. Necrotic, I have so much necrotic. This one, I really need this one. Okay, with fires, I solved 66, still not. Physical, I need more physical. Maybe to make this, try to make this. Wait. Elemental resistance. Yeah, get a little bit more fire. If I equip this, it'll be a big problem to void. All the elementals, it's a problem without this 26th. Two forging potential, are you kidding me, man? Void, wait a second, I need more void. Yes, I can upgrade this to get more void resistance. Lightning damage, let's get more elemental damage. What? 66 to forge? Oh my god. I don't have what else to upgrade. Maybe to go at more void. Okay, void is okay. Poison, physical, and fire. Fire. Fire, I manage physical and poison. This? What the heck? Percent increase light damage, double if you have over 200 maximum mana, and I have basically 72%. Wait a second. I need to make space for this. Fuck. If I use this, I cannot use this too. Okay. Cheerer here basically is the same. It's the same shit. Void, I don't need this with void resistance. workshop duration. That tree are a little bit shit. Hello there, demonios. I don't need more fire resistance, honestly. But chance to shock is better. Yeah, fire is still okay, it's still capped. Poison? Yeah, I need more poison. I have one with physical poison, better poison. More poison. Oh, wait a second. A little bit more physical, they will get all the resistance cap. A little bit more physical. Poison, I can replace one. I don't need this. 75 poison, it's okay, it's more than okay. It's more than okay. Don't need this to poison. I need one of these. Lightning damage 9%. Chance to shock on hit, maybe that. No. Wait. Critical strike and lightning damage. And one more small. Man, I don't... Wait. I still need a little bit physical resistance. Don't have, man. Don't have. Hello, Patu. Okay, 3% only. I have 300 mana, I have 310, yeah. I think we'll be okay, 72 instead of 75. Okay. Still need a better chest. Man, you know what? Mana 200? Why is that difference? Oh, because of 22% in... No. 16. Plus 16 mana. Oh. 130 basically mana with this one. Fuck, man, I cannot replace that because don't have effect this. It's 100 mana. It's insane. Anyway, wait a second. If I upgrade this thing, I can get a little bit more mana. Try Rune of Ascendance. 30% less elemental damage taken, 30% increase elemental damage, 30% increase critical strike chance, and 6.3 of elemental damage leech as health on crit. But only 180 mana. It's not bad, but not that good.